And with that violent home invasion and a two-state manhunt for four men accused of targeting a medical marijuana patient and grower.
Police say the bad guys threatened their lives looking for a big score. The terrifying moments happening at a home in Erie Township near the Ohio border.
7 Action News reporter Jim Kirchner talked with the victims in a story you'll see only on 7.
This happened late Wednesday night when they busted through the front door. The guy on the inside says they came for him because they thought he was loaded with cash and weed.
Sucker punched me in my ear, ground his pistol in the back of my head and said, "Excuse my French, don't effing look at me."
Four men wearing masks, gloves, and camouflage clothing with three pistols and a shotgun knew exactly what they wanted and wanted it fast.
And right away demanded the money and the weed.
They seemed to know that Justin had a medical marijuana card and was a grower of his own weed. He had a near-death crash on a motorcycle a year and a half ago and his wheelchair bound. He took us out to his garage where they were certain they'd find a big stash.
Kept cursing at me, swearing, "I know there's more. You better tell me where it's at. Don't turn a robbery into a homicide."
But he isn't growing and didn't have a lot of cash.
They were here under the misconception that they were going to hit the mother load and walk out of here with $20,000, $30,000. What they stole was my personal marijuana and my rent money.
His girlfriend was tied up on the living room floor. They did notice he had surveillance cameras on the house, so they took the recorder with them. But the police chief says, not so fast.
We believe there were two home surveillance cameras in this house.
The chief is also concerned he's going to have more targeted hits like this one with Proposition 1, legal marijuana for recreational use.
We're going to be the only state here in the mid-states that legalizes it.
But this victim disagrees with compassion.
I feel sorry for him. I don't fear him. I don't hate them. I'm not even angry.
They held a gun to your head.
They're sorry individuals. They have a poor life. I take that into consideration.
Justin's from Toledo. He believes the guys who did this are from there too. That's where they heard about Justin. The search is ongoing. In Erie Township, Jim Kirchner, 7 Action News.
Jim, thank you.